Hey, what is up? This is Tyler Pratt. So are you getting online and you're having an affiliate link, you have your website going and you're looking for traffic and you're really struggling to try to find ways to generate traffic to your affiliate link? Well, in this video, I'm going to talk to you about how to get free traffic using Facebook groups, and we're going to do it like a total boss. So if this is the first time you've come to the channel, I like to talk about how to live that total boss lifestyle where you get to do the fun things that you want in life, being able to really not be tied down to something else or somebody else telling you what to do. You get to do what you want, and we're going to do that with affiliate offers. We're going to do that with your own products, and we're going to do that with free traffic. And today we're going to talk about free traffic with Facebook groups. Now, before we get started though, click on that subscribe button, also hit that bell option. That way you get notified of all the videos that I come out with to you on a daily basis to help you succeed online. So you have your affiliate link, right? You know how to get affiliate link, you know how to get your product set up, but you're struggling with traffic. It's one of the things that you have to get. You gotta get eyeballs in front of your affiliate offer. You gotta get people in front of your affiliate link so they'll buy your product. That's how you're gonna make money. That's what an entrepreneur is. You just sell stuff, okay? You find a hungry audience, somebody that's needs your offer, needs your product, needs your service, and you put people in front of that offer. And there's tons of ways online to get free traffic, but one of the best ways is gonna be Facebook groups. Now, before we do that though, I'm gonna leave a link right here because you're gonna need two things. Number one, you're gonna need a Facebook group, but the second thing you're gonna need is a landing page. You never, ever wanna send your traffic straight to your affiliate link, your affiliate offer. It goes right into a sales page. And usually you don't have time to warm people up. Usually you don't have time to really follow up with people. So you always, always, always want to send people to a lead capture page first, collect a name and email. Now you have that customer and you can follow up with that customer over and over and over again until they buy, or they just opt out of your form, and then no worries, okay? But you never have that opportunity if you send them straight to your affiliate link from your free traffic. So I'm gonna leave a link right here. It should be right up in here somewhere where I show you how to set up a lead capture page to use with your affiliate offers, okay? So those are the two things, Facebook groups and Facebook offers. So your own personal Facebook group, okay, this is something that you're gonna build up. You wanna create a niche, you wanna find the niche that you're in, and you wanna build up a Facebook group around this. Now, your Facebook group is gonna be something that you really have to stay on, because there's gonna be a lot of people that are gonna get into it, and they're gonna wanna post their links, they're gonna wanna post their affiliate links, okay? That's just the nature of it. That's just, it happens. And I'm gonna explain differently how to do that the correct way, but you create your own personal group around a particular niche. And then what you're gonna do is you're just gonna fill that group content usually on a daily basis. You can find videos from places, you can find blog posts from places, you can create your own content, whatever you wanna do, but you just have to curate your own content. And then once you start getting members in there, they're gonna start adding their value and their content into your group, and then it's gonna grow from there. Now, the great thing about your personal group is that you can promote your own products, you can promote your own services. You can add a link in the section on the side. You control that group, but you don't wanna just hammer away at your group, because then people will leave it, they won't come back, and then you're just gonna be the only one inside your group. You want it to be active, and you want it to be creating value and inspiring other people to do whatever it is. Like if you're into fitness and you have a fitness and weight loss group, and you're teaching people how to lose weight or how to get in shape or how to CrossFit, things like that, you start to build up that group, and then you can take affiliate offers and you can send them to your affiliate offer. But you want to send them straight to your lead capture page first, and then you rotate over to your affiliate offer from there, okay? So Facebook group, find an awesome niche, and then build up an audience, a group basis in there, and just build that up. And what you can do though is, when you first get started, it's gonna be difficult to kind of get your group going. You wanna build your group up, and I know you want it big and fast overnight. I get it. And you're gonna do everything you can to try to build your group up, but you wanna be patient with it. You wanna be doing this slow, because in a year, 2 years from now, if you have a huge group that has tons and tons of members in there, then it's gonna be a great source of traffic for you, but it's gotta build up. A way to shortcut this is to go into other groups, okay, that are similar to your niche group. So if it's a fitness group, go into other fitness groups, go in there, start communicate with the people in there, start being active, start posting in there, start posting valuable information in that group, and then maybe you can post your link to your group, or you can ask the admin if you can post a link to your group. A lot of times, if you have a group membership that has like a couple thousand people, and then they have a membership with a couple thousand people, you can cross promote each other's groups, and then it's going to add more people to their group, it's going to add more people to your group, and then it'll grow together. It's similar to what we do with Instagram. You promote somebody else's Instagram page, they promote your page, and it grows together. So you can do the same thing with Facebook groups, okay? So just find other similar groups, but you can also go into tons and tons of groups that are similar to that, and you can just, you know, be active and talk and be something of, you know, somebody of value, giving value, and then every once in a while post your link to your group, okay? Never ever post your affiliate link or your landing page in another group that doesn't allow links, okay? You gotta be very, very conscious of it. You gotta be very understanding and really be, you know, understanding of their rules, okay? You don't wanna break the rules. I mean, admins have rules. You don't want people just posting random links in your group. Don't do it in their groups. But if you are posting a similar page group in their group to your group, the admins tend to overlook that. They say, hey, this is a group that's similar. It's okay, I'll let this link go. Okay, so that's gonna be with your personal group. Now, the second way to generate free traffic is going to be going and finding the advertising groups that are specifically set up just for advertising. So there are actual groups out there that will allow you to post your links, okay? You can go in there and you can sign up for these groups and you can post your links in there. Now, the one thing you understand is that these groups are getting daily posts over and over and over again, okay? Over and over again, they're getting lots of posts. A lot of times people ignore these groups, and I understand that. But you're gonna be different though, because you're gonna go into these groups, and number one, you're going to post an image that is different from everybody else. Because when you create an image that's different than everybody else, people are gonna see that image, and they're going to want to click on your link. Now, your link is going to lead to a lead capture page. Now, anytime you're in an advertising group, the one thing you got to understand is that people don't care about a product. They don't care about a service. They don't care about a company. They don't even care about you. I know it sounds rough, but they don't care about you. They don't care about your opportunity. They don't care about your product. Here's what they do care. They care about the end result that your product is going to deliver for them. So if it's a fitness product, their end result is they want to look good, they want to feel good, and they want to be healthy. Is your product going to do that? Yes. So what do you do as a picture? You show them the end result. You show them the end result of what your product or service is going to be like. If you're in a fitness group and you're allowed to post fitness pictures, what's the one thing you're going to post? You're going to post pictures of very fit people, men, women, people that are look healthy, that look good. Those are the type of pictures that you want to promote inside of the fitness group. If you're into marketing or business opportunities and you're posting it in you know, network marketing or business opportunity pages, okay? Again, nobody cares about your business opportunity. Nobody cares about your product. A lot of times people don't even care about you. I know it's rough, I know it sounds harsh, but that's the reality is. But the good news is you understand this. You understand that the end result of people in business opportunities, in marketing, network marketing, MLM, Bitcoin, okay? Nobody cares about your Bitcoin opportunity. What they care about is the end result of it. They care about, if I get into this opportunity, will I make money? Will I have freedom, okay? Because money is just money, but freedom is what people want. They want that total boss lifestyle. So when you're in your group, and you're posting your group, okay, inside of a business opportunity group, the pictures that you post should be the end result of what your opportunity can give to people. So people want freedom. So what does freedom give you? It gives you the ability to go travel to beaches. So what would you post? Somebody sitting on a beach, okay? Gives you the ability to travel on a cruise ship. So what do? You post a cruise ship of somebody relaxing on a cruise ship, okay? That's the end result of what your opportunity will give. That's where people, it's so funny when I see this because people are posting like, you know, my opportunity is better than yours, or this opportunity pays this, or this opportunity does this. Nobody cares and nobody's clicking on those ads. And then you come along and you know that the end result is what people want. You start posting pictures of the end result, not what's going on right now, the end result of what the opportunity is going to give them, then you're going to stand out. It's going to be, you're going to totally stand out, and you're going to get total lion's share of the traffic, okay? So just understand that when you post the pictures, it's got to be the end result of what people want. People don't care about your opportunity. They don't care about any of that. All they care about is, what is it going to do for me? How is it going to give me benefit at the end? How am I going to benefit from this? And what is it going to give me in the end, okay? People, they want cars, right? If this opportunity takes off and I make $1 million, I can buy this new fancy car. When I buy this new fancy car, I can go travel and do whatever I want with this, my new car. So what do? You post pictures of those cars. You post pictures of houses that people want. Okay, that's the end result of what everybody wants. Okay, that's why there's 1 million network marketing companies. That's why there's 1 million opportunities out there. People really don't care. All they care is about what the end result is. And as you as a marketer, the bigger picture you can paint of somebody at the end result, the better you're going to do online. It goes with anything. If it's dating, what do people want? They want dating. They want to be in relationships. So you show pictures of people together. You show people, you know, kissing, hugging, holding hands, things like that, you know, eating together at dinners. Those are the end results that people want with a dating opportunity. With fitness, they want to look good, they want to feel good. So you show pictures of people that are fit, look good, and be active, okay? So those are the two Facebook groups, ways to generate free traffic. Create your own group, make sure you're posting good content, and then post your links in there. And then secondly is going to post in advertising groups and make sure you're different and unique. And always, always, always send your traffic to a lead capture page. And I think I posted the link in the upper corner earlier, so all you had to do is go there and you'll see the video on how to set that up, okay? If you like this video, click on the like button. Also share it with your friends. Comment below, let me know how I can help your business. This is Tyler Pratt, hope you enjoyed that, and we will see you on the next one.